Another little update on the 62 Impala. Got the engine compartment done today. Radiator, battery, water bottle and stuff in. Doing a little mock-up with the tires and wheels on to see how it looks. So we'll turn it on, give her a spin, and take a look at her, guys. Really liking how this build's going. I changed a few things on it. Still undecided on a couple things, but it'll figure itself out as we work on it. That's what she's looking like, guys. Thanks for looking in. We'll talk to you later.